been doing this for the last 15 minutes. Still not done. But what am I doing? I'm trying to make cappuccino from instant coffee. Isn't it how we make it in India? All of us, we use our instant coffee, Nescafe, brew, any other coffee. We add some sugar, we add a drop of milk, and we beat it for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, hoping for what? A little color change. And when we pour the hot milk, we hope that there will be a little crema, a little foam on the top. Not that easy. Okay. So here is a device, Cuppaccino, the cup that makes cappuccino from instant coffee. And it makes it frothy, creamy, and in 3 minutes flat. Here is how. This is the beautiful cappuccino. Very subtle, very elegant, just like Italian coffee. And I know my coffee, trust me. The beauty is the simplicity. There are three buttons here which you hardly see till the time you switch it on. Soft touch. You just touch here, it switches on. A nice blue light here. And on the top of that, we keep this cup, which is our cappuccino cup, which has a frother attachment inside. But look here, the magic. No circuit, no connection. Which means what? You can make your coffee and you can wash it. You can clean it up under running water. Just place the cup here. And when we switch it on, see what happens. It is rotating without any connection. This is the magic. The magic of magnetic induction. This plate does not have only the motor. It also has a heater inside. Yes, it's a 600 watt heater. So when you place your cup here and you pour your milk here and coffee, it can actually heat it up to 95 degrees. There are three settings. Cold coffee, no heating. Hot coffee, heating up to 95 degrees centigrade. And hot chocolate heats the milk up to 75 degrees centigrade. Just the right temperature to enjoy your cup of hot chocolate. And now, how about some hot chocolate? In those cold winter months, you just want to snuggle in your bed with some hot chocolate. So let's see how to make this with cappuccino. Here is our cup, clean now. Let's add some chocolate flakes to it. Chocolate by itself is not very sweet, so we will add some sugar to it. Place it and add some milk. And put it on chocolate setting. Remember, that's the center button. Here we go. So the cappuccino is making hot chocolate. While it is moving, at times it will stop by itself. Don't worry, this is pre-programming. Because when it is making hot chocolate, it doesn't want to create a lot of froth. So it keeps stopping. It waits for the chocolate to melt while the temperature is rising and then moves again. So at times you will hear the stopping sound. Don't worry, don't pick it up. Let it be. It's an automatic function. Same thing will happen when you're making cold coffee and there is some ice inside. It will allow the ice to settle down and then move again. So I think it's nearly done. It's beginning to smell great. Amazing. And the entire chocolate is completely melted. Let's pour it out more. Look at that. We have put solid chocolate inside, if you remember, like this. It's heated up, it's completely mixed, melted, mixed with the milk to give you a luscious cup.